Hello friends, today we'll be dealing with a topic that is of immense importance to both business organizations and companies, that is promotion mix. After this session, you will be able to define promotion mix, explain the elements or tools of promotion mix, enumerate examples under each elements of promotion mix. Now, what exactly is a promotion mix? Promotion mix is a term used to explain the set of tools that a business uses to communicate effectively the benefits of its products or services to its customers. Now, let us discuss some of the elements or tools of promotion mix. They are advertising, personal selling, direct marketing, sales promotion, and public relation. Advertising. Advertisement is a form of paid communication used to persuade the target market to buy a particular product or service. It is considered as a non-personal form of communication. The different medias of advertisement include newspapers, magazines, television, mobile phones, etc. Personal selling. Personal selling is oral communication with potential buyers of a product with the intention of making a sale. The role of sales personnel is highly significant in personal selling. Direct marketing. Direct marketing is a marketing approach in which a company deals with its customers directly without the help of any intermediaries. Banking services, telemarketing, internet marketing, etc. are the different forms of direct marketing. Sales promotion. Sales promotion is the process of persuading a potential customer to buy the product. It attempts to provide incentives such as couponing, sampling, free gifts, rebates, discounts, etc. to promote immediate sales. Public relation. The purpose of public relation is to earn public support and acceptance for the company and its products. This can be done through audiovisuals, presentations, reports, brochures, magazines, press conferences, etc. Hope you've understood the concept of promotion mix and its tools. Thank you.